Hi, I'm Kim Meltzer, your Clinton Township Clerk. The presidential primary on March 10th is fast approaching. Not only will you be choosing a presidential candidate, you will also be able to vote on three ballot initiatives. Those ballot initiatives are 1, renewal of Macomb County Art Institute Authority millage, 2, proposal to authorize and limit the type of marijuana establishments allowed in the township, and 3, the Macomb Intermediate School District Regional Enhancement Millage. The ballot initiative regarding marijuana seems to be causing some confusion. To clarify, I want you to know that neither the Charter Township of Clinton nor myself are associated with any of the anti- or pro-marijuana literature you are receiving in the mail or on social media. The literature that has been created by both groups has led some to think it comes from your local government office. It does not. Please note that both Clinton Township Yes and Clinton Township First are legal political committees and are not affiliated with the Charter Township of Clinton government. Also, the presidential primary ballot is different than other ballots. Voters are required to choose a ballot type in order to vote for a presidential candidate. You will have to choose a Democrat or Republican ballot. This does not mean that you are affiliated with either of those political parties. It just means you are choosing to vote in that election for a presidential candidate. Absentee ballots are being mailed out February 6th. Please note that the United States Postal Service says that ballots can take up to 10 days to be delivered. Therefore, if you haven't received your ballot by February 16th, please contact our office. We encourage you to contact the clerk's office to inquire about any concerns you have regarding elections. Thank you for listening, and don't forget to vote on March 10th.